Now what I was going to do is I was going to introduce our next act, the first act of the night, Stephen Doutt. And I wanted to introduce him. He was recently featured in the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette. And they did a little write-up on him and on his mom, Kathy, who was just out here. And they had a nice little quote about Stephen that Mrs. Doutt has passed her love of juggling onto her son, Stephen, 22, who took up the hobby 7 years ago. So I'm going to introduce him with some corrections to that statement. They were wrong. Stephen is actually 19 years old. Showing that the writers at the Post-Gazette cannot do math. He's been juggling for about seven-ish years. And he loves the community and not quite Pittsburgh, which is where he's from. In fact, he not only lives in not quite Pittsburgh, he happens to have a not quite girlfriend who lives here as well. They're taking things easy, he's only 19. But ladies and gentlemen, when in doubt, please give a warm welcome for Stephen Doutt.
Thank you.
Very light hanging in my living room. It's true. It's not a joke at all. Okay.